my yoga, as we always do, by crossing our legs, sitting on our bottoms, bringing our hands to our hearts, and after three, we'll say our yoga hello, namaste. One, two, three, namaste. Okay, now today's poems and rhymes are all about mini beasts. Okay, so lots of different crawlies. We're going to have a look at some first by playing a little game. I have got some cards. And on the back of the cards is a description of the mini beast. So I'm going to give you some clues and see if you can guess what mini beast it is. And then when we've guessed, I can sting you. What am I? That's it. Wings, loves nectar, stripey, and can sting. Get it? It's a bumblebee. Well done, so let's do a bumblebee breath. Practice our bumblebee pose. Sitting with your legs still crossed. Breathe it through your nose, and as you breathe out, you're going to hum with your fingers in your ears. Breathe in, put your fingers in your ears, and then hum as you breathe out. Brilliant, bumblebee breath. Let's try another. Breathe in. Well done. Fantastic. Well done. Super. This guy is fantastic. Okay, then let's have a look at some things. I can fly. My wings tuck into my body. I am sometimes red and black. My wings are spotty. Am I? Fly. Wings tuck into my body. Sometimes red and black. My wings are spotty. A ladybird. Well done if you've got it. Let's go into a ladybird pose. Coming onto your knees. Then we're going to take our head down to the floor. And remember, the wings are tucked into the body. So bring your hands to a ladybird pose. Fantastic. Let's look at another one. Okay. I have six legs. I can fly. I love eating nectar. I used to be a caterpillar. Butterfly, well done. Fantastic. Let's go into a butterfly pose. Taking your feet together. The bottoms of your feet are touching toes. And then can you move your knees? Now, clap your wings. So now let's take a look at the butterfly wings. Here's what this wing for me. And we'll pop it back down. Now let's lift up the other wing. Fantastic. And back to you for this. That's beautiful butterflies out there. Okay, last one. I have six legs. I am usually green. I look a bit like a cricket. And I am great at jumping. casting some great guessing dice. My baby Bumblebee. Okay, I'm going to start off by bringing our baby Bumblebee home. So let's go into our house pose. Standing with the legs apart. To our hearts and head above our head. Okay. I'm bringing home my baby Bumblebee. Won't my mummy be so proud of me? I'm bringing home my baby Bumblebee. Ouch! It stung me! And we are feeling angry with our baby Bumblebee. So put your hands on your back. We're going to bend forward and smash. Smashing up my baby Bumblebee. Won't my mummy be so proud of me? I'm smashing up my baby Bumblebee. Ugh. What a mess! Now we're going to lift up our baby Bumblebee. Sitting on your bottom, your legs out wide in front of you, bending forward. I'm lifting up my baby. Won't my mummy be so proud of me? I'm lifting up my baby Bumblebee.
Ooh, I feel sick.
Keep your arms out wide a minute. At our waists, spinning in a circle. I'm picking up my baby Bumblebee. Won't my mummy be so proud of me? I'm puking up my baby Bumblebee. Yuck! What a mess! Let's clean this up. Onto our hands and knees. Take it in turns using a different hand to spin as we clean. I'm cleaning up my baby Bumblebee. Won't my mummy be so proud of me? I'm cleaning up my baby Bumblebee.
Well, I won't do that again. Oh dear.
Incy, wincy, spine. Okay, let's start off in our spine pose. Standing, your legs apart. And then we're going to crouch right down. That's it. Now take your hands and we're going to pull them behind our feet to the side of each foot into our spider pose. Incy, wincy, spider. Standing up, we're going to start climbing. Climb up. Out. And as it bends, forward. By taking your arms up high. Down came the bend. Standing back. Arms up the place where you spin. And whoosh the spider out. Bring your feet together. Arms above your head. And wave at the sun. Out came the sun. Your hands to your side. And dried up all the rain. And back into our spider. Legs apart. Crouching right down. Take those hands behind those feet and on the side of your feet. So incy wincy spider. Back to climbing. Climbed up. The spout again. Okay, let's do that rhyme again, but this time I'm not going to say each pose. Just pop the poses as I go. Let's start on our spine. Legs apart, crouching down. Hands behind and either side of our feet. Incy wincy spider. Climbed up, the water of Incy Wincy Spider. And up the spout again. Well done. Start this one with our flying pose. Standing with your feet together. Take your airplane arms out wide. And then slowly lift one leg. Find your back, bend forward, fly. Ladybird, ladybird. Fly away, home. Lift into your house pose. Lift your feet apart. Hands to your heart above your head. Your house is on fire. And your children are gone. Stand your feet together and fly your sides. And then as we say the next line, we're going to go on to our knees. Try not to fall. All that is, except little Anne. You're going to sit your bottom down, take your head to the floor. Your mouse pose, our ladybird pose. For she's crept under the frying pan. This time without me saying the poses. Okay, so ladybird, ladybird, starting our flying pose. This time, if you can, try to lift up the other leg if you want to. Open arms. Ladybird, ladybird, fly away home.
house is on fire and your children are gone. All that is, except little Anne. For she's crept under the frying pan. Bye.